It has been 18 years since Lieutenant Scott Gillen was killed by a driver on the side of a Chicago freeway.
I'm so upset about this. I'm just trying to stop from crying.
And 16 years since lawmakers named the Move Over Law after him.
He'd be a hero if he was alive. And that didn't make him a hero because he got killed. This happens everywhere.
Monday at 10.
Just got to pay more attention.
What the brother of Scott Gillen wants you to know about moving over.